Today's the day before Shimmer Camp. I'm gonna go hang out with the Shimmer Campers. I think they're all here tonight. Tomorrow is day one of Shimmer Camp, so we had them fly in today and like yesterday so that they're not like jet lagged. Yeah, I'm excited. I got my hair done a little bit. You can see like you got little bangs and my roots touched up. But yeah, all right, time to take on the day.
Testing, testing.
Sorry, I'm testing out some new wireless mics. It's a little bit awkward, I have to like hold it, but I like it, kind of cute. Okay, anyways, I'm testing out some mics. I am chilling currently with Meshroom and Sokko. Sok is behind the camera. Hi, honey, look, tail. Today is the first day of Shimmer Camp. Right now, I'm a bit of a mess because I have to pack. Oh my God, don't panic. Okay, I have to pack and then I have to grab everything. And there's so much stuff. Like I've ordered so many like random props, like envelopes and notepads. And there's just random documents floating everywhere. I'm so disorganized, but this is a learning lesson for the next Shimmer Camp. Sorry, I'm talking a million miles an hour. We released merch today, we're releasing the schedule today. We did the trailers yesterday. And then we get the house at 4:00. Campers come at 5:00 and then the stream starts at 6:30. So it's gonna be like bam, 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 bam. And then it just doesn't stop until then. So anyways, as you can see, I'm a bit of a mess. Very excited though, gonna get packing. And then hopefully this vlog makes some sense and I remember to film and vlog for you guys, but because a lot of it's stream, you know. Anyways, okay, that's the update.
I'm gonna miss you too, Mishy Cat. I'm gonna miss you too, Mishy Cat.
Packing for Streamer Camp. Why do cats love luggage so much? She keeps hopping in. Take her out, she hops back in. Take her out, she hops back in.
Just got to the Streamer Camp house. It is, what time? 4:30. Campers get here in 30 minutes. So me and Myung and Cutie kind of just like picked rooms for them, went around. I wrote these and I'm putting name tags on everyone's doors right now. The house is so nice. So we have like two separate ones. So we kind of try to split it up and put different teams on different places and people who are on different teams and different floors and make sure everyone was comfortable. Anyways.
Right, campers are floor, here.
Right? Well,
yeah.
The whole
floor. Yeah, right here. Yeah. That's your spot.
On the that's floor. My
bed.
Allie over there.
Woohoo!
Oh, you we're together?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, she's
let's
so happy.
Go.
Oh, I get the penthouse? Sick?
No.
Oh.
No, you don't. Find the door with your name on it.
There is no door. Oh, cool.
No, that's not yours.
That one looks so cool.
Yeah, it's ours, sorry.
I want the cool
yeah,
one.
No, no, oh, it's not yours, yeah. No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The bathroom? No,
that's too nice. Oh! The theater room?
There's no name, so.
Yeah, no.
Whoa!
Pog! Okay, yeah, that's your room. Oh, sorry.
Smiley face too.
Yeah, that's a smiley face. Woohoo! Ooh. Sorry, it's like not the biggest room, but we figured like, you don't need it.
Oh my gosh, that's huge!
It's so big!
It's massive! They're here, they're here!
I've been working, okay guys?
Wait, you look great!
You look, like
you look great!
Yeah, I didn't shower or anything.
Over the course of the last 2 months, you might have seen across our 4 channels an application process. Over 1,000 streamers applied to be a part of Streamer Camp 4. This is our 4th season. American Idol style, we went through their application and we've narrowed it down to 128, to 64, to 32, and now finally to 12.
It was hard.
It was very,
very
difficult.
We fought and cried.
Every round.
And shitted.
We have our 12, we're very proud of them. And we've flown all of them out to come live with us in a mansion. And we have a bunch of IRL events set up where they're going to compete to see which team is going to walk away as our rising stars of 2023 and go home with brand new stream setups and referrals and a Starbucks gift card. And they'll also get, the winning team will also get tickets to the Streamer Awards.
Yeah!
Tickets, by the way, they're gonna sit with the streamer.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh. Big deal, very exciting. And you get to bring a plus one!
Whoa! Oh. Astro!
My name is Duck TV or Dallas.
No, sorry, not.
Oh, I didn't notice you guys there. Hi, I'm Chicha Nat.
I'm Logan RDJ. Let's shoot Poggers.
My name is Bree Earthling Wasabi. I'm a writer on Twitch. I do random stuff.
Hey.
My name is Raid. I am mostly known for my GTA ERP figure out those initials.
Hello everyone, my name is Ali Fee.
please. You can call me Allie or Alice.
We had all the campers fill out a form where they said their favorite color, their favorite snacks, and who they'd want to be their host for the weekend, and nobody wanted to be on my team.
First member on my team is a guy.
Sit down.
He is really, really, really bad at Minecraft.
Okay.
Second person on my team is a girl.
Everyone on my team knows we're gonna be running the mile at 7 a.m.
The next person on my team is all Hilton.
Cuties team, yeah.
It's gonna work out.
Yeah.
The next person on my team is a guy. Sorry.
Alright, my final team member is a girl.
Oh, that's great. That's pretty fun.
Come on down.
We are team 70-30 because Leslie's a YouTuber and we're all trying to get a YouTube contract. Yeah.
Tsunami night.
We are the Box Bottoms, aka Box Bottoms.
The team that places first in each event will get 100 points. The team that places second will get 80, then 60, and then 40.
He's hot, he's good looking, and I like him a lot. Is Mogul Male.
Yeah!
All right, Choco Flux, I want a clean show today. We're gonna be doing a bit of trivia. I've done this quite a few times. I had a show, it's called, it's like a Jeopardy knockoff. But anyway, today we have general trivia. First to 20 wins. What do you just win points. First to 20 wins, great. First question, what is the highest selling video game console of all time with 155 million units sold? Some other articles say 157 million, but it is a video game console.
Okay, we're not sure. We're not sure if it's Minecraft, Call of Duty, or GTA.
All right, everybody flip your whiteboards. Let's see, we're gonna go around. Let's start with you. We, incorrect. Call of Duty, you misunderstood the question. I'm actually gonna subtract a point.
Yeah.
It said video game con- I read it and it's written there. And there's four of you. So, I don't know what to say. Nintendo Switch, that is actually, let's take a look over here. PlayStation 2, Nintendo Switch. One of you is correct.
We know it's us.
Congratulations. To Team 73.
Yeah!
Who is the current CEO of Twitch? Most of y'all's bosses. Current CEO of Twitch. If you're gonna be a streamer, you gotta know who the boss is. Who the big man who makes all the decisions is. I used to be at Twitch once upon a time. It's fun, fun days. Team 70-30, flip it. Dan Clancy, correct?
Yes!
Whoa. What are we erasing?
Oh, I put a question mark.
Never put a question mark. Always trust yourself. It's not Clancy. That's
Clancy.
This is like a Polish version of it. I will, however, accept it. Close enough.
Dan Clancy Hogg.
Dan Clancy. That's great. That's propaganda, but I'll accept it. Dan Clancy. Dan Clancy, he replaced Emmett Shear earlier this year. Ripped the Shear. Next question. This is really important to being a streamer. What is the name of Valkyrae's dog? And then follow-up question before we jump in. Cutie, is the dog a boy or a girl?
Mika is...
Oh my god!
What is the name of Batman's butler? Cultural question. I don't know why this isn't a question for stream. I don't think this makes you a better streamer, but... You know? We gotta cover the whole range. Agriculture, geography... Who's Batman's butler? Done writing! Great! Flip him, everybody! Alfred, it's a free What is the tallest building in the world?
We didn't know, so we used this opportunity to thank HyperX for providing us with the peripherals.
Thanks, HyperX!
No.
Where's Koopa?
Three correct?
Yeah.
What? How many eyes does a bee have?
Okay.
Remember when I said it was gonna get harder?
What do we got?
Five? Six, eight, 16. One of you is correct.
Whoa. Okay, who's not?
You looking at us? It's gotta be up.
Yeah! a quick team interview. Who knew that one? Goon.
Yeah.
Goon,
yeah.
Tell us, what you know about bees over there?
I love bees. I just love bees and how many eyes they have. I know a lot of bee facts.
For the record, the rest of us said two, and he chimed in, he said five.
He just whispered it. He said five.
Goon, how'd you know?
We don't know.
When he says I love bees, I didn't believe a word that came out of his mouth. Is that just me?
I love bees.
The way he's still right now,
I don't know what to say.
Okay, we're gonna walk away from
you. I'm really into bee optometry.
You scare me as a human. I fear you. I fear you. Five. Good answer. What year was Twitch under the name Justin TV first launched? Let me rephrase this question. When was Justin TV launched? So let's ignore Twitch in this. When was Justin TV first launched? When Justin Khan first decided to go live and live stream every moment of his life? Y'all got it?
Yeah.
Okay, 2009, incorrect. 11, incorrect. 9, incorrect. 7, correct.
Whoa!
Let's go!
What? 2007. Wait, Goon, you knew this again?
You knew this.
Yeah, he did.
How'd you know this?
I did a Jeopardy show, and that was one of the questions.
What the?
And also, I'm really smart and handsome and cool.
Okay.
Woo! I just love when he knows it.
Next question. What is a plié in ballet?
What do you mean?
How would you define what a plié is? You can define it with words. A vague understanding is fine here. You don't have to be super specific. With words. If you want to draw it, that also works. But there's a specific motion that you're doing to create a plié in ballet. Let's get those all written. 3, 2, 1. A little extra time because you're so cute. Flip it! Heels together, toes pointed out, and bent knees. Correct. Show me.
Do we have to?
We have that.
Show me.
We have that.
What is that? No. I think we're looking at a pot of boo-ray. That is incorrect.
That's a broken
pot. Knees bending is correct. Knees bending, correct. This is your plié. And this is position one. Position two. I don't know. Next question. How long is an eon? Example. It's been an eon since Myung last went live.
Not true.
She was live yesterday.
She was live yesterday.
Boosley got paid an eon by YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah, 70-30.
Okay.
Oh, what do we got?
We're going to say 1,000.
No, okay. No.
1 million
no.
years.
No. No.
Oh, geez. Oh.
No.
Fuck.
It's a billion years. Oh. It is a billion years. What's a million?
Yeah.
It's called a peon.
What?
That's a unit.
I don't need to know that. I just need to know this, right? Verse 20. What is the loudest animal on Earth? Let's flip the boards. Whale. We got whale.
Whale or foosley.
What?
Blue whale or foosley.
That's crazy. Like,
that's
why?
Toxic.
Why am I catching straight? I'm, what?
Whale.
Your mom.
Sperm whale.
So here's the thing. The correct answer is one of the whales. But it's specifically a sperm whale.
Yeah! Oh! There's this yesterday in the car.
It's a sperm whale.
I was listening to sperm whale sounds on the car. Yesterday. They make really loud clicking sounds, and then you like, they kill you.
Give us an impression. Give us an impression.
They click. They're really loud.
No. How long does it take to defuse the spike in Valorant? It came out 2020. You know what's crazier than the fact that it came out 2020? Foosley's still silver.
You are so toxic.
Like, how is it possible? What? Oh my god, you can hear us? Wait, this is so embarrassing. You're bronze now?
4.5.
Wrong.
Okay.
Allie. 7, 7, 7, correct. What fish is known as the poor man's lobster?
This answer is entirely these two. Yep. All right, at the risk of seeming really stupid, our answer is lobster.
Yes!
Wait, is that true? That is the dumbest answer we've had today. Crawfish, incorrect.
What?
Oh. Crawfish.
It's shrimp, isn't it?
No, it's a very zen fish. It's a monkfish.
Oh.
In July 2023, this woman streamer broke the all-time sub record for a woman streamer. What is her name?
I had a record once.
Back in the day. This guy.
Iron Mouse? Iron Mouse? Iron Mouse? Iron Mouse. Yeah, Iron Mouse broke Iron Mouse's record. But who's number two?
Me, dog!
Point check. What are we at?
17. 13. 14. 14. 14. 14. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18
Name something that you would ask for from the Wizard of Oz.
Heels.
Heels.
To get home.
It's on the board. Woo!
To think about Twitch chat, I think Twitch chat would guess friends.
Damn! Oh,
friends! Oh, I'm gonna give you this. It's a relationship. It's close to
My answer is close to that.
I think he would go to the Wizard of Oz to ask to get home. Oh. Isn't that what Dorothy does?
Home.
That's gone.
We go home.
So Leslie would go all the way to the Wizard of Oz just to ask him to go home. Not a Twitch chat would ask for that. Chat doesn't care about going home. They want other things from a wizard. What would you guys like?
Money.
Go to the wizard and ask for money. It's the number one.
Yeah! Good grades.
It's Jover. It's go on to the other team. You guys get one answer. Name something you would ask for from the Wizard of Oz.
Chat wants sex.
Chat. Name something you'd keep in your car.
Sorry.
I'm trying to take out the competition. I would keep tissues, a box of tissues.
That's a good answer. Number one answer. You guys want it? Play or pass?
I think we play.
Name a bad location to go for an anniversary date.
McDonald's.
Yeah, WF.
Dion, a bad date location to take your significant other on your anniversary.
No pressure.
I don't know, the hospital?
That's a good answer.
Good answer. Is hospital on there? No! All right, this is your last chance. Whichever team gets this right will essentially go to Fast Money. So
our final answer is movie theater.
Splitting up, it went from this mixture of LDS bot. It is now LDS versus Box Bot to find the true first place of this event.
I have no dignity.
I'm gonna ask you 5 questions. You have about 30 seconds to answer the questions.
After you finish asking the first question,
I finish asking the first question, the timer starts. If you'd like to skip a question, you can, but we can go back to it after. But again, remember, 30 seconds. So you gotta go pretty fast.
Oh, I see the time, Emma. Oh, okay. Okay.
Are you ready?
Not really.
Okay. Timer starts after I ask this. We asked 1,000 Twitch chatters. Name your most used social media.
Instagram.
How many times a week do you shower?
What the hell? 5.
Name an excuse someone gives for not helping you move.
Busy.
Name an Asian country known for its cuisine.
China.
Name something you do at a party.
Drink.
Ooh, ding, ding, ding!
I love you, Goon.
We believe in you.
All right, Goon, you are second up, something you requested.
True.
There is a disadvantage to that, however. You are not allowed to repeat an answer. If you do, you're going to hear this noise. Are you ready?
Ready.
Name your most used social media.
Instagram. Twitter.
How many times a week do you shower?
7.
Name an excuse someone gives for not helping you move.
They're tired.
Name an Asian country known for its cuisine.
China. Thailand.
Name something you do at a party.
Dance.
Ding, 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 ding! Alright, so we asked to name a social media site. Team BotBox, you answered.
Instagram.
Survey says?
28.
Wow. Goon, you answered Twitter. Survey said?
Number one answer with 40.
Whoa! How how many days a week do you shower? You answered 5. Survey said?
16.
What?
Oh.
Points.
Goom, you answered 7. Survey said?
Ain't no way.
Number one response, 36.
Liar!
What's a common excuse somebody gives if they don't want to help you move? You said busy. Survey said?
19.
Okay.
Boom, you answer tired. Survey says? Whoa! Fourth question, 2 left. Name a country in Asia that's known for its cuisine. You answered China.
Number 2 answer 20.
Ooh. You answered Thailand. Survey says?
Number 3 answer 17.
Whoa.
Thailand.
Number 1 answer Japan?
Number 1 answer Japan.
It's Twitch chat. 83 to 93. A 10 point difference.
Oh, this is good.
You can do it now.
We asked you, what's something you do at a party? Goom, you said dance. Survey said?
The number 2 answer.
Whoa.
With 22 points.
Okay. This is close.
22 points.
Just get 30.
And so the question is drink the number 1 answer, and is the number 1 answer by over 10 points?
If I win, we get soju.
Yeah, sure.
Real quick, how many points does she need? Did anyone do the math here?
She needs to get 33 points here to win.
33 points to win.
That's crazy.
Survey says?
Drink was the number 1 answer with 50 points.
Oh!
Is
180 points, 140 points, and then you guys got third and third, so 120 points, 140 points.
Pretty good.
So those
good.
Are the final points at the end of night one.
All your issues, you can have my friends. I don't miss seeing.